pushing my limits and all the drive that I have. Well, I'm going the distance with you. I didn't know what I had till I knew what was missing. And everything that I dread, well, I built a resistance with you. Oh, and by the way, I am Deep and you're watching Bong Indian Vlogs. Let's go. Hey guys, good afternoon. It's 12:40 now in the afternoon and I woke up really late today. I woke up again at 11 and today I got a good scolding from my mom. This thing is repeating every day because I go to sleep at 4:30 in the morning and wake up at 11 and my mom wants me to wake up in the morning. So I really need to change this if I don't want to get any further scoldings, because every day my mornings are getting worse. So this is the terrace. Okay, I have a beautiful terrace. No, I don't have any plants, but if you look around, yeah, it's empty spaces, greenery, trees, ponds, fresh air. So this is a part of the house where I really love to be. But now if you see, it's raining, like there are even some droplets on my phone screen. So I'll have to go down. Okay, and the sky is also filled with clouds now, so it should rain soon. And the humidity is quite high here in West Bengal today at least. Hey, one more thing, can you see like this is the house next to my house and they have some really beautiful hibiscus flowers. This is Hibiscus rosasinensis, the scientific name, red hibiscus, and this looks very beautiful. So I just now finished with a little bit of editing work. So it's 6 p.m. almost in the evening and I took a little nap in the afternoon and then I had to edit the vlog, yesterday's vlog that I'll post today. So actually I'm running 2 days ahead of my time. By chance, if I fail someday, I could make up, but slowly and steadily I'll come to the point, like I'll be on my track and I'll upload daily vlogs. This is, maybe I can call this as yesterday's vlogs. Good news, suddenly my mother told that she wants to have pizza, and even I told that, not only my mom. So currently we would be ordering pizza from Domino's, but the problem is last time, a few weeks back when I had called, Domino's wasn't open here because of the lockdown. Many of these restaurants and shops were restricted. So let's see, I'll call them up and if it's open then we shall have a pizza party today. I'll inform you. So let's see.
One debt to society later.
So I was lucky enough, Domino's was open today and I have placed my order. Here you can see it. So I've placed a regular size because my grandma won't be having, so it's only me and my mom. So we just placed a regular size Indi chicken tikka. Here is the order. Okay, it's reverse, I guess. Okay, I'll show you from the back side of my camera. And it should be delivered in 30 minutes.
20 minutes later.
So guys, yes, Domino's did keep their words and the pizza delivery guy is here within 30 minutes and I am shooting this from the veranda of my home. Let me go down. Actually, I was in the bathroom and then my mother shall be taking the pizza now. Yeah. So we got our pizza. So here's the bill for my chicken tikka pizza. As I told, I'll tell you before, it's ₹369. Let's time to unbox the pizza. It's so difficult to unbox the pizza with one hand. Yep. And yep, I'm done. And now let's reveal. So I'm giving my mother the first bite of the pizza. Let's see her reaction.
So I'm done with my pizza and it was really, really very nice. You know, I just really loved the pizza. And next up I have is this. This is a sort of apple juice called the Sparks. And I'll share it with my mom.
Glasses. You're the Jolver cheese.
So my grandma was actually filling up the water bottles. Like she fills it up in the morning and by evening almost they're empty. So that's it. Let's pour some in my glasses.
It looks like beer, but it's not.
So I had the pizza and it was quite tasty. I had taken the chicken tikka flavored and that sauce which you saw, that was a bit on the sour side. What I found, it was more or less like mayonnaise, but anyways the pizza was tasty and it was enough for my, like, it has filled my appetite. And I don't know when I will take my dinner because my stomach is almost full, and the same goes for my mother as well. So Domino's, yep, fingers up. But what I think is that there has been a hike in price of the pizzas. Maybe due to the hike in the petrol price in India, it has completed a century. So that's it. And also I got a call from my company and they were really pleased with the commercial that I made in the both versions, Hindi and English. Now they want to make me a new commercial. They give me a new project, a new assignment. I have to make one poster and one commercial of 15 seconds, again the same thing, but this time it's no longer the coming soon version, but this time it's the grand opening version. Like they're going to tell me a date and our website is going to launch that day. So you know, we are going to begin our journey of our company from that day. So this would be a different type of poster and commercial, so I'll be working on it. So that's it. So I end my vlog here. We shall meet tomorrow in a new day with a whole lot of excitement and a new topic, of course. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video, and let me know in the comment section whether you're liking these daily vlogs or not. See you soon. Good night. Bye bye. Tata. And whatever.